Hey guys, I'm Danny Bo.
And I'm Dana Che.
Chúc mừng năm mới.
Gong hai phát choi.
We're here to test to see how well you know your Lunar New Year knowledge.
Let's go!
Tết Nguyên Đán is the Lunar New Year festival, and it is the most important Vietnamese holiday. It celebrates the beginning of spring as well as a new year.
It's a time for family reunions, exchanging gifts, and the best wishes for one another.
This celebration is held for 15 days, with each holding a separate meaning. The new year does not fall on the same date each year, although it is always in January or February.
During the festivities, beautiful red colored paper cutouts are used to decorate doors and windows. The themes of these paper cutouts are of happiness, good fortune, longevity, and wealth.
Some Tết celebrations include firecrackers and mua lung, or lion dancing. The lung is an animal between a lion and a dragon, and is a symbol of strength in the Vietnamese culture that is used to scare away evil spirits.
That is a time for families and friends to come together to have a feast of traditional Vietnamese dishes, and share the happiness and joy of the New Year's with one another.
What are the two colors that are traditionally worn for the Lunar New Year?
Red, yellow, and white.
Yeah!
Isn't it like red and yellow?
Yeah, you got it!
Yeah.
High five!
I know.
I would imagine it'd probably be like red and yellow, but I'm not sure.
It is!
Each year of the Lunar New Year is named after one of the 12 animals. What year is this year?
It's
the...
I knew what it was a long time ago.
It's the goat! Everyone knows it's the goat.
Yes, it's a goat.
I know.
Yeah!
Can you name the other 11 animals?
I know there's a monkey.
Ox.
The tiger.
Tiger.
The pig. Is there a rat?
Dragon.
Dragon.
Rabbit.
Alright, okay, last question. Can you say chúc mừng năm mới to the camera?
Chúc mừng năm mới.
Chúc mừng năm mới.
Chúc mừng năm mới.
Chúc mừng năm mới. Chúc mừng năm mới.